Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 985. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are itself by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 985 itself by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 3 is a 9, 3 2 is a 6, 2 5. It is not decimal by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is decimal by 5. So divide it, and we'll be having 1 4 8 9 3 5 7. We'll be having 197, and 197 is further not decimal by 5. And on that, 197 is also a prime number, so it is only decimal by itself, that is 197. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 985 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 197. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 985. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.